this week. But I'm gonna tell it tonight. No hand.
Just a couple of months ago, he wanted to take his life, but God said, I want to tell him thank you.